In this question, we have to find the number of positive integers satisfying the inequality x square minus 1 upon 2x plus 5 less than 3. So, a simple inequality ko solve kar lete hain, then we will count how many positive integers are satisfying this inequality. So, 3 ko LHS mein transfer karke, we will have x square minus 1 upon 2x plus 5 minus 3 is less than 0, right? On taking LCM, we have x square, this is minus 6x, minus 15 and minus 1. So I am writing directly, that is minus 16. Now, numerator can be easily factorized as x minus 8, x plus 2. Now, using number line, we can write its solution set. Minus 5 by 2, ये changing point होगा, minus 5 by 2, minus 2 and 8, plus, minus, plus, minus, and since it is less than 0, so these will be the answer. So, x belonging to minus infinity to minus 5 by 2, union minus 2 to 8. Now we have to find number of positive integers. So isme to koi positive integer hai nahi. Is interval mein jo positive integers hain, clearly the positive integers in the solution set are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. ये ओपन इंटरवल है तो ये तो इंक्लूड नहीं है. तो क्लियरली कितने पॉजिटिव इंटीजर सेटिस्फाई कर रहे हैं? 7. दैट मीन्स डी इज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन.